Today is episode is General Posada brings an NC-17 rated movie to school.
I gonna do this. Since tomorrow is movie day at school, I'm going to bring Henry and June to school. Ha 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 ha.
At 5 a.m.
I just can't wait. Ha 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 ha.
At school.
Good morning, class. Today is movie day at school. So I will the rules to pass out. Let's begin. Rated G to rated NC-17. To the best, to the worst. Here are your movies.
I brought Toy Story 4 on DVD.
Good job, Mark Weidel. You have been the best student ever. All right, Julia. What movie did you bring?
I brought The Secret Life of Pets 2 on Blu-ray.
Good job, Julia. That movie is rated PG. All right, Miguel. What movie did you bring?
I brought Spies in Disguise on DVD.
Good job, Miguel. That movie is also rated PG. All right, Copperpot. What movie did you bring?
I brought You Don't Mess With a Zohan.
Really? You Don't Mess With a Zohan? That movie is rated PG-13. You are not going to be in trouble for this. We will just have him talk about PG-13 movies aloud. Please don't bring it again. Okay?
Okay.
I won. All right, Kim Jong-un. What movie did you bring?
I brought to the different.
Kim Jong-un. That movie is rated R. Okay. The last one is General Posada. What movie did you bring?
I brought Henry and June. And is something wrong?
General Posada. How dare you bring Henry and June? You know that movie is rated NC, minus 17, and that movie is inappropriate. That's it. I'm enough with you. Go home now.
Papa, I put it to you that you bring Henry and June to school. You know that movie is rated NC-17. That's it. You are so grounded for a day. Now go to your room.